Can I sit next to Kenny? so annoying. How am I annoying? I don't know. You can say something whatever you want. Woo! You are very small. You call me small? Dude, that girl, she's small because she's a hamster. Leave her alone. You know, I was just kidding. You don't have to be starting a fight.
Make me.
Sarah! Go to the timeout! Say. Say that. That's better.
I hate the teacher.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, she loves the teacher. Because I love the teachers and she's awesome. I am a soldier, I just wait for the rest of the class to come. Just wait.
Can I come back now?
No. No. Let's just wait for the rest of the class to come. Hello, Lucy. Okay, next. You can come back now, Sarah.
Finally.
Oops, Sarah. I will have to make you move. You are sitting right here.
Why? I was just saying something to... I was jumping to Charleston. He was making fun of...
He was not making fun of. He was just... giving her a comment. Yeah, and I liked that comment, but I did not like what Sarah said.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Sid. Just being Sid. The
key. Am I sitting next to Cindy?
No. You don't, do you even know Cindy?
I'm Jonathan.
Hello, Jonathan. Now, everyone, can you stop saying your names? Sarah, go back to your spot. Right here. Now. Sarah, I heard very nice things about you. Stop. I heard very nice things about you. I didn't think you would act like this. Well, see, it's the first day, jitters.
Well, it's the first day jitters.
You should not act like this, even if it is the first day.
At first, I thought Charleston was making fun of the hamster.
Still. Here, you can't crack with us.
Hi. I'm so sorry.
No, it's fine.
No.
You're not hurt. It's okay.
You only hurt in her. Kiss it. Do I wish to ask if Miss Sarah can come back?
Can Sarah come back?
Please. She has to sit there.
Please? She didn't mean to.
Well, she said something as before she said. It was a compliment.
Crazy monkey.
You! You! Go sit with Sarah sitting. Sarah, you can come back.
Okay!
No, Sydney. Thank you.
Now go sit down.
Icky.
Sydney.
Yes?
Say that. Why were you whispering that to Sarah?
It was my opinion.
Well, that still can hurt other people's feelings. What'd she say about me? She said that you sounded weird. Oh, girl! What did you just say?
I said I meant it. It's my opinion.
Okay. Sydney, you go to the wall.
Make me.
When is anyone gonna get here?